Lincoln is one of America's finest luxury automakers, making luxury sedans, SUVs, and crossovers. It started its journey as a luxury automaker in 1939 with the iconic Lincoln Continental Convertible. Lincoln Continental is considered as one of America's classic luxury sedans. For more than 80 years, the Continental has set a unique standard of class across luxury sedans. In 2019, to celebrate the Continental model's 80th anniversary, Lincoln launched a special edition Lincoln Continental called the Lincoln Continental Coach Door Edition. Lincoln announced that only 80 such units will be produced, and within 48 hours of its launch, the special edition Lincoln Continental was sold out. The special edition Lincoln Continental is based on the very premium Black Label Lincoln Continental. For those less informed folks watching, Black Label vehicles are the premium vehicles of Lincoln that get a whole lot of premium services with them, from premium maintenance to fancy dinners at five-star restaurants. After seeing the success of the 2019 Special Edition Lincoln Continental, Lincoln announced to produce 150 more units for 2020 worldwide. As for 2021, Lincoln announced only China will get to have the Special Edition Lincoln. The 2021 Coach Edition Lincoln will be the same as the very limited 2019 one, but with a bigger price tag of around $116,456, about $6,000 more. So, let's take a look at the Lincoln Continental Coach Edition and see what makes it so special. First up, the engine. The Lincoln Continental Coach Edition is an all-wheel drive, powered by a twin-turbocharged 3-litre V6, quite similar to what you'll find in the Black Label Continental. The V6 produces up to 400 horsepower, capable of going from 0 to 60 in 5.5 seconds. For a car weighing 4,224 pounds, a time of 5.5 seconds is very impressive. Let's talk about the Special Edition Lincoln Continental's iconic feature, its suicide doors. Currently, the Special Edition Continental is the only car not wearing a Rolls-Royce badge to have these stunning centre-opening doors. Lincoln commissioned Cabot Coach Builders, a company specialising in manufacturing of stretch limousines, for the extension of the Lincoln Continental. The wheelbase was extended by 6 inches, and longer doors with rear hinges were installed. Both front and rear doors open 90 degrees and have a soft close feature. The whole experience of getting out of the car feels like going on stage, and the Lincoln logo courtesy lights puts you in the spotlight. The Special Edition Lincoln Continental comes with electronic door handles similar to that of the Continental. Just a touch will prompt the door to open itself. No need to pull the latch like a heathen. The interior of the Coach Edition Lincoln Continental feels like a work of art. A work of art that is effective and practical. It comes with a wide range of comfort and convenience features designed to assist the driver and passengers in the utmost luxury. Let's talk about the gadgets and features inside the Special Edition Lincoln Continental. It comes with a Sync 3 infotainment system, meaning a voice-activated communications, entertainment, and information system. It has embedded navigation on an 8-inch touchscreen, a 19-speaker Revel audio system, so that your filthy rich ears get to enjoy the best audio experience. Let's talk about the seats and the luxury experience you get while sitting on them. It has a total of 4 seats, 2 in the front and 2 in the back. The Special Edition Continental has 30-way adjustable front and back seats with adjustable heating and massage options so that you may choose and indulge yourself as you please. The legroom is more than enough. In fact, one might call it downright commodious. It has a full-length rear suite centre console, and as expected, this comes with fold-away tray tables and tablet holder with a wireless charging pad, so that you may eat and drink like a king as you look at the stock market on your phone. In addition to this, the centre console has 2 USB outlets, a 110-volt power outlet, and has the audio and climate controls with a 4-inch display screen. Each passenger gets to have their own climate zone. It also has a removable ice bucket so that your drinks are always cold. Last but not least, taking inspiration from the Rolls-Royce, the Special Edition Continental comes with a pair of rear-door umbrella holders that carry Lincoln logo umbrellas, just to give it that extra touch of class and elegance. Let's see the premium colour finishes that you can choose for the Lincoln Continental Coach Door Edition. For exterior, you get to choose from infinite black, pristine white metallic, and chroma crystal. If that's not your style, it also has a monochromatic package, available with black or white paint colours. For the interior, two themes are available: a white and midnight blue colour scheme called Chalet, or a black and saddle brown colour scheme called the Thoroughbred. No matter what you choose, the Special Edition Lincoln Continental will hold its grace and class. All in all, the Special Edition Continental is a stunner and a true symbol of American luxury. In a world full of European luxury vehicles, all American luxury vehicles are a rare breed. Lincoln has remained true to its roots of luxury, prestige, and elegance while designing the Lincoln Continental Coach Door Edition. Initially, only a total of 80 Special Edition Continentals were to be sold in 2019. All 80 of these were sold within the first 48 hours of release. However, on seeing the high demand and success of the 2019 Continental Coach Edition, Lincoln decided to bring the car back for 2020. But with a slightly bigger price tag of $116,456, 40 grand more than the Black Label Continental on which it's based on. Only 150 of these will be made, and bookings for it are open until the 4th of October. So if you want one, better make a reservation right now, because Lincoln has decided to end production of both the MKZ and Continental sedans at the end of this year. The 2021 Lincoln Continental Coach Edition will, however, be sold exclusively in China. Lincoln seems to have found itself a strong market in China. Lincoln will only produce SUV and crossover models after the end of this year. A sad ending, isn't it? Anyway, subscribe to Driving Passion channel if you'd like to see more car videos.